Well, hello, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. Picking up right where we left off. Needing to plow through sections F, G, and H to get to Mako Reactor 5.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
Yeah. I agree with Barret, this sucks. Ugh.
Section G's through here, huh?
Ugh. Man. I don't even want to imagine being dudes like that for real.
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder. They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Yeah, these big sun lamps probably suck up a lot of juice.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud!
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Just a little bit.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just pass through.
It's over.
And there you have it.
Is that Barret's material that upgraded, I guess? Let's see. Maybe. First strike. Yeah, I don't think he's got left is this MP or HP materia. See. HP for that one, and then Cloud's MP, but it is, that one's about to level up too, so Aerith isn't with us yet. Let's see. Her MP one needs to go up a bit too. Warding, but it's almost completely resistant to everything. Luck could go up for her a little bit too, but really that would just increase critical hits for her, I think, so. But yeah. Everyone's doing pretty good, all things considered, so. It won't really matter till we get to like later game bosses and stuff anyway.
Yes, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Yeah, one less thing to worry about for now.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with this shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra. Way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember.
Okay, so Sun Lamp's there. Cross it from here. I didn't have to come over this way. Just got some extra EXP in and stuff. Admittedly, this thing is maze-like by design, so it's whatever, I guess.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Won't be tough.
Of course not!
Lock on this!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha. Onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Oh, God, my eyes. Screen for a second and lost track of where it was. So, alright, so we need to head over this way.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. Cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Gotcha!
That's that.
One down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are. Wait.
Deal with that.
You heard the man.
Okay, let's go. Want some more? Ain't no thing. Oh, you in trouble now. Golden opportunity right here.
Worked up a good sweat.
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Triangle inputs are so finicky. You have to be standing specifically where they are.
To hell with Shinra and his nightlights.
Engaging countermeasures.
Fuck on this! Want some more? Get your ass out of here! Oh yeah, another one in the bag!
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Alright, we only need to power down one more sun lamp.
Okay.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Little metals, but I don't think I'll need any of those, so.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Ow, my eyes. Oh my god.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
That'll be no problem at all.
We should look for the H1 sign.
Let's do this!
Copy. Time to celebrate.
Heads up, y'all.
Sure there is.
I wonder why I said heads up. Sound like something was about to attack us again or something. Healing material. Didn't really need that, so. Hmm. got here? An MPF materia. Wasn't that nice? Not that I need one at this point. Sell for some fat stacks of cash, I guess. Not that I really need money at this point in the game either. Alright, so back to the H1 sign. Nope, we're going the wrong way.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
One would hope so, anyway.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
And we can do some additional little shenanigans for that over there, because there's supposed to be a materia in the fan duct that's turned off, but I already collected it in my original playthrough, so there's no real reason to head over there. Just basically, damn it, cloud. There. Basically, all it would do would give me a timed enemy encounter for no reason.
Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Damn it. Stupid pollen allergies. Baby, cough and sneeze and crap more than usual. Ugh.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the planet. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Is that it?
Stop on me! Ain't no place!
Ow!
Get your ass out of here! See ya!
Give me your best shot!
Yeah! Suck on this! Ain't no thing!
That hit? Too easy.
Give him hell.
Hang back.
Stop on this. Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. They probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Ain't nothing in that pile of crates.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
Hooray.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it here!
So, where are the others?
Man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
A bit more.
Or to the left!
Wait.
Hurry it up! Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Yeah, we should still have plenty of time to run around and do all this.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hmm?
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
We've got this.
Let's hit him where it hurts. See ya!
That's that.
Nothing's gonna stop!
You would say that. Almost there. Me back.
You think you can take me on? Fuck on this!
That's a win.
thanks.
Time to burn.
Try me.
Take the lead.
About damn time.
Shit.
Ain't no thing.
No surprises there. Like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this.
Soldier boy.
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation of Barret. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner!
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly or there'll be trouble!
Attention all security forces, I repeat. You are to bring the insurgents to the air without further delay.
God, that's bullshit.
Don't
I got this. It's over.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately.
Right
now.
Shut the hell up.
I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling that false narrative.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no! Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them
all security forces.
Let's take down Shinra's big-ass mech in front of everybody.
Subdue the insurgents okay. And bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
Barret makes it sound so easy.
Attention all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from V8.
Copy, V8.
Intruder!
Take him out!
No holding back. It's over.
Apply first aid!
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
Barret, Cloud! It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Mow him down.
Lucky I stretched.
Watch and learn. How'd you like that?
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering, this is
C7! Get ready. That's right.
Negative B7. Airlock the weapons priority, girl!
No.
Get your ass!
We will deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Area. Yeah, where are the key cards? There's one.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Get rid of these AI cores.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
The other options are big bombshells, but from what I remember, it doesn't use those bombshells that often anyway, so.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
That should slow them down some. So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gil says they cut the sound.
More than likely. Picking and choosing what they're
surprise, Browner!
No holding back.
Showing off. Let's see.
Come on, hit.
Need a light. Take the lead.
Death is my turn.
Shit.
How'd you like that?
That's the way to do it.
Let's see. I want to say there's another key card around here somewhere. Yep, there it is. So we can just go back and take care of another one of those things. I'm gonna get rid of all the AI cores.
Diverting programming core to disposal room.
Oh, really? Can I not? Alright, fine. We'll get rid of the big bombshell then.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could yeah, they're not that bad.
Give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
All right. Well, there's that. So. Pick it up.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Goodbye, AI core.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Try to keep it from moving around as much as possible.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing.
I tell you what. I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no. If you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
I don't either, for that matter. Got two left feet, as far as that's concerned. Ocean. Don't think there's one on this area, but we get multiple in the next one, or at least two of them.
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
There's one.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that.
Yeah, he'll get over it.
Enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
AI programming cores help it move faster, right? Divert it or not.
And there's all four of its AI cores, so it should ideally just not move at all, but we'll see, I guess.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Yeah, That'll do.
So, let's see. It's got two bombs, two of its Mako units. And yeah, all four of its AI things are gone. Alright. Well. Let's see. And I think that's all I can do to weaken it. I can't
remember.
We're
coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Alright. Out of my way.
No, you ain't talking to me!
Calling fire. All done.
Cocky little bastard, ain't you?
Alright, that's another dude standing right around the corner. Oh, well. Nothing. Okay.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report.
We're short on AI groups, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
What is the status of my airbuster? Report.
HP and MP return upgrade.
No holding back.
We're too late.
Enough.
That's far enough, you bastard.
Get out of here, random goon.
Hey guys. Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Nope.
Hear that?
I really... Damn. I didn't think I was that low in MP. Alright.
Say goodbye. Here we go.
Come on.
Now. See ya. Real subtle invitation.
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
Man, not necessarily wrong. Playing a Tifa is really fun.
Sure it was.
Hopefully she'll get like some special character treatment in the fighting game or something, but you never know.
Big boy's going to an execution, all right. We should put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win. Don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right. Down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1... Move yours the same way as mine.
Yeah.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwads. But hearing that just makes me want to rob him more.
Yeah, let's stick it to him.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security disengaged.
And there we go.
Disposal room now accessible.
Booyah! Bet all the Shinra suits watching enjoyed that.
You guys were great. I swear, your timing was perfect. It's almost like you could read my mind. Soldiers can't do that, can they?
I can't. Yet.
Thank God.
Come on, you two! Let's see what we got!
Alright, let's see.
say a job well done's its own reward. I say take everything that ain't nailed down.
Alright, killing here from there. Let's see. Two bottles of ether. One program core. Big bomber. Two AI cores. Three, and that'd be four. And if I'm not mistaken, key items. Yeah. Sold for a large profit, so. Not that I need any of it anyway. Rest to gain back my MP. It'll be nice to have. There we go.
All right, time to go.
Boss fight time.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
I wonder if that's supposed to be the geostigma that they talk about in the movie.
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Heroes who conspired with Wutai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
Come on.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like it, right? But I failed you, hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Carl, are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Good about us!
That's it.
Without speaking for the cowards you are!
It's over.
Gotta love it.
Phase 2 of the combat trial. You've seen but a fraction of your machine's true capabilities.
Shit.
Tank Buster ready to fire.
Not holding
so
back.
How fast you can run.
Ow.
Damn, that thing's powerful.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Your efforts are futile. It'll chase you to the edge of the world if need be.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of them first. Damn it. Here we go.
You didn't understand.
You scared of something, did you? Yeah!
I'll do it.
Whatever.
Point blank doesn't work.
Taking over.
Remy doesn't work. I guess stun doesn't have a thing for it.
Here.
I got this.
Oh well.
Buzz off.
My dearest Avalanche, my apologies, but it is time that we part ways. This footage will prove invaluable in raising the morale of our Shinra rank and file.
We almost got this. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
Then stop what we made of.
Oh, well.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Not the other way around, Sephiroth.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really?
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Now, why are we getting flashes of that?
You just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
And with that, I think we'll call this episode here. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, all the usual blah blah YouTube wants to do. And we'll pick up next time with more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Till then, hope you all have a good day, stay safe, and we'll see you then. Later.